In a previous video, I added LED lighting to my workbench by using LED strips. These worked quite good, however, they were the cheap eBay kind whose double side tape was really bad. The heat given off by the LEDs caused most of the tape to stop sticking, and I had to glue the strip in various places with hot glue. So I decided to finally fix this problem by installing a new strip of LED lighting. I am using this 25mm wide, 2mm thick piece of aluminium strip as the backing. This will act as both a heat sink and a surface for the LEDs to stick to. I measured my new LED strip to length. I'm using this really strong double-sided tape from Tessa made for use outside. I wiped down the back side of the aluminium with acetone to remove all the dirt and oils. If you plan to use LED strips, I really recommend using some form of aluminium profiles or strips for the back of the LEDs. I stuck the strip of tape to the back of the aluminium. And then cleaned the front side of the aluminium with acetone and applied the new strip of LEDs. I'm using a more powerful strip of 3014 LEDs that output around 18 watts per meter. I also made sure to add some epoxy glue to the strip in places to make sure it would not come unglued. I then desoldered the old strip and removed it. I cleaned the old double-sided tape with acetone as well. The aluminium strip was then stuck to the underside of my shelves and pressed into place. I then resoldered the new strip and turned it on. We'll be right back. This is the old LED strips I used. They were 5630 LED strips, one with warm white, the other with a cooler white color temperature. The new LED strips is made by the Bulgarian company v-tac that is found here in the EU. These new strips are really powerful at 18 watts per meter, and even though the color is stated as daylight, to me it is a very neutral 4000 Kelvin. The new light is very bright and the color very neutral. I used to film at around 1600 ISO, however with the new LED strip I am shooting this at 800 ISO and with the white balance set to 4000 Kelvin. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.